Today I stand here, finally, making what feels like the easiest decision of my life, becoming your wife. I want you to know that there are so many reasons why I can so easily make this decision today. Even though it feels like just yesterday that you popped up in my DMs, this has been almost 10 years in the making now, and I know for absolute certain that you are the person I am meant to be with.
Alex and I have been friends for a very long time. We've had a lot of amazing memories together. It's been even more amazing to witness Alex become a mother. She is so attentive and patient, and Sophia is unbelievably loved. She is the luckiest little girl to have you both as her parents. I love you guys, and I hope you have many, many years of love, laughs, and happiness. So cheers to the new Mr. and Mrs. Zorich.
Mike, we are thrilled that you are part of our family. You are like a son to us, and we couldn't be happier that Alex has chosen you. From early on, we could see how much you meant to Alex. And as we watched the both of you grow together, we knew that you were the one. It was easy to see right from the start how much love and care you had for my daughter. Thank you for the happiness you have brought into her life and for always putting Alex first.
Over these years, we got to know Mike pretty well, and I can say without any hesitation that he's turned out to be a fine young man. And I'm positive that your parents, Mary and Steve, are very proud of the man you've become. And as father of the bride, I am proud to have you as a son-in-law. And with that, I would like to welcome you, Mike, into the Azzatini family.
Take a little nap on the butterfly grass. Just you and I and the clouds that pass. Hold me close. Hold me close. We'll be living out where the river bends, where the grass gets green and the highway. Living easy. Where it's you and me, baby, and the daffodils. Kids growing up in the rolling hills. And love will be enough for us.
Although this marks the day that I officially lose my best wingman, today's been nothing short of amazing, and I'll remember it for the rest of my life. To the bride and groom, I'll leave you with a word of advice. Mike, no man's ever been shot doing the dishes.
Kids growing up in the rolling hills. And love will be enough.
Alex, you and I took a little bit of a longer road to get here today. But as the saying goes, good things happen to those who wait. Over the last decade, we've been through quite the journey. And there is a key part. We've always come out on top. From countless road trips to London and a few university degrees later, career changes, and plenty more, here we stand.
I know who you are. On the deepest level, a person can know another. I know you are patient, and God knows you need to be with me. I know you are loving, even when I try to hold a grudge just one day longer. I know you are always in my corner, no matter if I am right or if I am wrong. I know everything you do and everything you sacrifice is for our family.
I've seen you grow into a strong, beautiful woman, an amazing mother who would do anything for a beautiful baby girl. I can't wait to continue to grow our lives together and see what the future brings us. I promise to love you for who you are and for who you're yet to become. I will always promise to make you smile. I vow to love you forever and ever.
Mine would be you, sun-kissed shining, back road flying, singing like crazy fools, making up our own words, laughing till it hurts. Baby, if I had to choose my best day ever, my finest hour, my wildest dream come true. Mine would be you.
I know you are such a good daddy to our little girl. I am so excited to continue building our beautiful life together, to take on all the new adventures, to grow our family by a few more additions, to grow old with you. You are my calm, the person I can let it all go with, the person who keeps me smiling, the person I want to share all my dreams with, and the person I am meant to be with forever. I don't want to spend 1 minute without you, and I vow to always love you with every beat of my heart, today, tomorrow, and every day after.
Making up her own words, laugh until it hurts. Maybe if I had to choose my best day ever, my finest hour, my wildest dream come true. What's the greatest chapter in your book? Are there pages where it hurts to look? What's the one regret you can't work through? You got it, baby, mine would be you. Yeah, you got it, baby, mine would be you. Mine would be you, taillights fading, daylight breaking, standing there like a fool, and I should have been running, yelling out something to make you want to hold on to the best love ever. Girl, can you tell me the one thing you'd rather die than lose? 'Cause mine would be got it, baby, mine would be you. Mine would be you, tail.